Hello friends, welcome. Welcome to Whiteboard Learning with me. Let's discuss about structure of human mouth, structure of teeth and dental formula. First one, structure of human mouth. Human mouth having lips, tooth, tongue and alveola. First, we see one by one. This is upper lip. This is lower lip. Three frenulums are superior labial frenulum, inferior labial frenulum. This is lingual frenulum under the tongue. This is the region of palate. This is hard palate and this is soft palate. This is alveola. This is fossa. And two arches named by glossopalatine arch and pharyngopalatine arch. This is palatine tonsil under the tongue. This is salivary duct orifices. Two salivary glands are present under the tongue region named sublingual and submandibular salivary glands. And this is teeth. This is gingiva or tooth gum. Next, we see the structure of teeth. This is the structure of the teeth. First, this portion, white portion named enamel. This enamel ends inside named cementum. Beneath the enamel having a tissue named dentine. Okay, dentine is a hard dense bony tissue forming the bulk of a tooth beneath the enamel. And beneath this dentine having pulp region. This region is very important region. This region having veins and arteries. Okay, veins recollect the carbon dioxide go through and arteries give good blood to tooth. This is gingiva or tooth gum region. This is alveolar bone. Now let's see the diagrammatic view of teeth. Recollect all the parts of teeth are enamel, dentine, pulp, cementum, gingiva, alveolar bone. Now see the dental formula. In human adult, dental formula is 2-1-2-3 by 2-1-2-3 in each quadrant. This is the quadrant portion of teeth. Okay, let's see. This is 2:2, 1:2, 2:3. That means, see, the ratio of dental formula 2:1:2:3 means 2 incisors and 1 canine, 2 premolars and 3 molars. Vettum patkal, korai patkal, munkadavai patkal, pinkadavai patkal. For a total of 32 adult teeth. This is the structure and formula of teeth. Thank you, friends.